This is where Debbie and I spent most of our growing up years, playing in the streets and in people's yards. This was Aunt Margaret's house here on the left. There's Aunt Claudia's house coming up on the right. My grandmother had that built when Aunt Claudia was just a baby. My dad built a house here in Smithfield Street when I was about 5 or 6 years old. My sister was just a newborn then. And we lived here, and my dad lived here until he was no longer able to stay on his own. There's the house on the right. On the left, the two-story brick house is the house my dad built nearly single-handedly when I was about 5 or 6 years old. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
When we first moved here, there were no more houses beyond this point down to where our house was. The road was not finished yet. It was just a dirt road covered with cinder ashes from the coke ovens. This is the Mount Pleasant Cemetery. I spent many hours up here riding my bicycle around. This was our bike path. This is the older part of the original cemetery up on the top of the hill. It goes all the way up to the top of the hill, which is guarded by cannons. across the street is the apartment we lived in when I was little. The apartment was on the second floor, and my mother and I could sit in the window and look across and watch where the empty lot where my dad was building the house.